This is a Lenten message from Archbishop Amon.
My friends in Christ, in Jesus' ministry, he said, "If anyone wishes to come after me, they must take up their cross daily and follow me." What is your cross, your daily cross, united to his, and find hope and healing?